I'm Dr. Swati. I'm working as a specialist in Partha Dental Fraserton branch. Now, Fraserton branch is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC in the first floor. Partha Dental have many branches all over Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Bangalore. In Bangalore alone, we have 22 branches. You can log on to www.parthadental.com to find out your nearest branch and drop in for any dental queries. As a part of our awareness videos, today's topic is on brushing techniques. So brushing techniques, I will go through how many times you have to brush, the kind of brush you should use, the toothpaste and the methods to improve your oral hygiene. Now firstly, you should brush twice daily and you should use a proper toothbrush with soft bristles. And the size matters so as to it reaches on all the teeth surfaces and it is accessible to the all parts of the mouth. So now we have to replace our toothbrush every 3 to 4 months, and in case if it is frayed even before that, you have to replace the toothbrush. So coming to the technique of using the toothbrush proper is, when you keep your toothbrush and during brushing, you should keep it at a 45 degree angulation to your gum tissues. Now you should brush on all the outer surface of the teeth and the inner surfaces of the teeth, and also the chewing surface of the teeth. Now when you come to the front portion, you should angulate your brush in the vertical direction and use upward and downward movement of strokes. And when you brush the other surfaces, you should use a back and forth motion and use it segment wise. So you can keep your teeth as parts or segments and brush segment wise in backward and forward motion or in circular motions. And also the brushing of teeth is important, as equally as important is the flossing of in between teeth. Now in between teeth also there is food lodgement, and it has to be clean on timely basis. So for these you can use a dental floss. If it is difficult to use a dental floss, we have something called as interdental toothbrushes, which are smaller in size and it can be easily used in between the teeth surfaces. Now the flossing or using of interdental toothbrush can be done once daily, a minimum of once daily, and do keep your teeth clean and flushed out every time. If you can't brush after every meal, do gargle your mouth after every meal, and brushing twice daily is important. And eat a balanced, healthy diet, so that which is also equally important for your oral health. And do visit your dentist on a regular basis, every 3 or 6 months. And you can drop in to Partha Dental at Fraser Town anytime for any queries. Thank you.